Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today let us see a very simple breakfast recipe using oats. We are going to make oats porridge, and for the porridge we need some onions, garlic, another few vegetables. You can take one medium sized onion and two garlic cloves. You have to chop them into small pieces like this. Here I am using only basic vegetables. I have taken 3 beans and 1 medium sized carrot. You can also add some green peas, cabbage, broccoli or any other vegetables you like. Here our vegetables are ready. Set this aside. Now take 1 cup of oats. If you are into any weight loss program, you can preferably use rolled oats. It is whole grain and it will definitely help you in weight loss. Here I am using an electric rice cooker for the recipe. If you want, you can use this or you can go for a simple normal pan. First you have to dry roast the oats for about 1 or 2 minutes. Here I have taken 1 cup of oats, so I am going to add 3 cups of water. To this, let us add a handful of sweet corn, the chopped carrots, beans, onions, and the garlic cloves. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, the required amount of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of oregano, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. Give a nice mix and bring this to a boil. Close this and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes in medium flame. Here the vegetables will remain half cooked, and if you want it to be fully cooked, you have to cook it separately and then add into this. This is a very healthy breakfast and you can serve this for 2 persons. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.